Hippo Little Red Riding Hood.
Hippo's friends.
I saw this title and immediately thought it was some Peppa Pig knockoff. I also said to myself, that's exactly what the Little Red Riding Hood story needs. Hippos. None of those have anything to do with this game. This game starts off with a sort of low-budget, children's game kind of feel to it. But then it quickly escalates into some convoluted and hilarious story. It's like the Shrek phenomenon, where something designed for kids has enough hidden and subtle meaning to adults to be hilarious to both groups. I wish there were a better way of explaining that. Basically, if you've got young ones at home, get this game and pretend it's for them, but know that you also enjoy some weirdness too. I give this an 8 out of 10.
And to make it impossible, the newcomer saw the bully and told him to go away, but the dragon did not leave.